This is your Birmingham Shocking True Tale for January 10th, 1884. Longtime viewers will know of a mystery that we covered 8 years ago. Robert Updike, proprietor of the Birmingham Flour Mill, disappeared while at the Detroit Train Depot. He was heavily in debt, so many in his family did suspect that perhaps he had simply disappeared to escape creditors, but no one had seen or heard of him since then. We are pleased to report that the mystery has been solved. We are sad to report that Robert Updike is dead. Several days ago, his son George received a telegram from a man in Saratoga, New York, telling him to hurry on over to Saratoga because his father was not long for this world. Sadly, Robert died before George could reach him. George did return with his remains, and Robert Updike has been interred in Greenwood Cemetery. We're not sure what Robert was doing in the 8 years that he had abandoned his family, but we can report that he died from an infected cut on his finger. We offer our condolences to the Updike family.